Hi, sweethearts. It's us, Renée and Tess from ASMRtists and ASMRtests. And this is a surprise live video because I am on a spa weekend with Renée here in Bergen op Zoom. You know, Bergen op Zoom.
Place to be.
The place to be. And we're going to have a really nice weekend. And today we were traveling, we were having our road trip over here, and we were shopping, and she bought a really beautiful dress. Look, I think it's really beautiful.
And Tess did as well.
And I did as well, but she bought three dresses, and I bought this one.
Oh my god. With,
look, there's, can I show you? Popcorn! Popcorn! There's
it's
popcorn
so cute.
In my dress. Yeah, so we're really happy with our dresses. We're having lots of fun, and then we had, hi everyone, hi John, Johnny, Elias, hi. Then we had some pizza and pasta at a restaurant, and a cake, and we had ice cream.
Yes.
We really treated ourselves today, so that was really nice. And then we thought, let's share our heartbeat with you.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to be making a video now with the heartbeat. And then afterwards, we're going to listen to the video with the heartbeat. Hi, Karshan. And film that we're listening to each other's heartbeats. And then I'll edit a video of that as well, because that's one of my patrons' requests. I think it's even two of my patrons' requests. So that's coming up someday as well. Hi, Eli. I didn't bring a Doppler new. Unfortunate. Sorry, John. Okay, so let's plug in. Look at her endless hair. Does it droop down to the floor?
You probably can't see the end.
I can't see the end anywhere.
It's somewhere. Yeah.
Somewhere in the end. Okay, so I'm gonna plug in the stethoscope now. Renee's gonna start and take your headphones off for a second. And if you like this video, leave a like. I don't see any likes. Renée is here. Leave some likes. Okay, there we go.
Thank you.
We couldn't answer before because we couldn't talk. Let me know. Let us know. Belly stuff maybe next time. I try to stick to a stream and a theme. So this theme today was heartbeat. This was a patron request, and our pulse, count our pulse, yeah, we can do that. going to be listening to each other's heartbeats, and we're going to be filming that, and then I'm going to make an edit of that. I'm still struggling with my edit program right now. I have a new one, but I'm sure I'll figure it out sometime. So yeah, do you want to add anything?
Oh, I really enjoyed doing this video.
Nice. And,
yeah, it's especially when I was watching your pulse in your neck. It's so strange to see in a way, because it's something I never noticed. So to notice it was, it was nice and strange at the same time.
Yeah, I can imagine. And yes, probably not Doppler altogether, but maybe next. I'm right now using DaVinci Resolve. I don't read or speak Russian, unfortunately. We are at normal rates, but I do want to say that you have something with your heart, right?
Yes.
Do you know what it's called?
Premature ventricular contractions. I don't know if it was, if you could hear it right now. I felt like my heart was quite calm, so I don't know if it was noticeable, but yeah, sometimes it contracts too soon and then too late.
So there's like jumps in there.
Yeah.
And I have my stress system is out of balance, so I also have some jumps and weird bumps lately, last couple of months. But I didn't really notice any either, so maybe it was just calm heartbeats because you were all here. Mm-hmm. That was really nice.
We're on holiday.
Yeah. That helps. Yeah, we're on holiday. Yeah, that really helps.
Mm-hmm.
A couple days off, even days. That was really nice. Yeah, no, we don't have sweating or shoulder pains, and our doctors both listened to it, and our hearts are fine for the rest.
Mm-hmm.
Those are just some things that are going on with our hearts, so we thought we would let you know so you don't have to worry about it or think we need to check ourselves or go to a doctor. We've done that. We're being smart and safe and everything. Apart from the whole corona thing, maybe. But yeah, for the rest, don't think this is 1.5 meters. Okay, sweethearts. So I was really happy that Renee was with us again. I know that many of you are as well. So thank you very much for all that love and support. And we hope to see you again soon. We love you. Mwah. Bye-bye, sweethearts. Have a great weekend.
Bye.